Auckland and Wright in the back at the linebacking group, tough guys, and that was a pretty strong collision.
They have ended the third quarter in Fresno, 14-7, but Liberty driving on the Edison 15 with a first down when play resumes. Here it is, third and three for Ridgeview. Pistol formation again. Hand off to Croney again, up the middle. He's got the first down.
Oh, what a run.
Bowls his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Ridgeview. And the Wolfpack retakes the lead late in the third quarter.